Alguna parte en Whoville el Grinch vive. Él es muy enojado porque su corazón es dos tamaños más pequeño.
Yo odio a la Navidad. Yo puedo oír las campanas.
El Grinch piensa un pensamiento horrible.
Yo debo impedir la Navidad.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.
Santa KS?
Give a story of Miranda the Honorable.
Devin's Darwin McGall, Mr. Grinch.
CC.
You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, stunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch.
Nosotros no necesitamos regalos. La Navidad está en nuestros corazones.
Imposible. Yo tengo los regalos. Tal vez la Navidad significa algo más.
Y entonces su corazón empezó a crecer dos tamaños y dice:
ama a todos.
Y entonces ellos tienen un buquete.
Señor Grinch, es la Navidad.
Y todos tuvieron un feliz Navidad.
Welcome, Fahurabus. Welcome, welcome, Dahudabus. Christmas Day is in our grasp.
Yo a la Navidad. Yo puedo.
Okay. Santa KS?
Yo, a story of Miranda.
Okay. You walked out of the shot.
Tal vez la Navidad significa algo más.
You moved out of the shot.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Because I have to, like...
Christmas Day will always be just so long as we have